morning. This is Freddy here, and now this is a chanting with you. So now I will share with you the Buddha's words on true and false refuges. So I start now. Andamayanke makema sarana kemana paritipika gataya panamase. Bahumbe sarenang yanti papatani vanani cha aramaruka setyani manusabaya tajata. Too many refuges they go to mountain slopes and forest glades, to parkland shrines and sacred sites, people overcome by fear. Netanko sarenang kemang, netang sarenang uttemang, netang sarenang agama, sabbe dukkha pamochati. Such a refuge is not secure, such a refuge is not supreme, such a refuge does not bring complete release from suffering. Yocha buddhanka dhammanka sanghanka sarenangato chatari aricca satani sammapannaya basati. Whoever goes to refuge in the triple gem sees with the right discernment the four noble truths. Dukkang dukkha Dukkha sampadang, dukkha sasya atikamang, ariyan satat anigahang magang, dukkupasama gaminang. Suffering and its origin, and that which lies beyond the noble eightfold path that leads the way to suffering's end. Etanko sarenang kemang, etang sarenang uttemang, etang sarenang agama, sabbe dukkha pamochati. Such a refuge is secure, such a refuge is supreme, such a refuge truly brings complete release from suffering. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.